traps. Under off and running in his trap, Fogel comes away in front as Heaven's Dazzler tries to get into the rails and is challenged by 2 and 6 on either side. As they go around the first bend, it's trap 2. Tarsnell Rails has the advantage by a length from 6 and 2nd, 5 and 3rd. 5 and 6 get tangled up and Fogel gets knocked over. And as left 2 clear on the back straight, this Tarsnell Rails opens up an 8 length lead over trap 6 and 2nd, 1 and 3rd and 3 and 4th. Rounding the third bend, Tarsnell Rails is still on the march on our rivals. It's not going to be caught now. 1 is staying on strongly for 2nd, that's its 50-50. And it's 2 wins from 1 and 2nd. Second, 3 and 3rd.
I think it was drive on tip, 2nd for Graham Holland. A good start for the Irish. I don't think the headhunter qualified.